streets, where he got brought up by his Polish family. Skipped a grade when he was only 11 and had an IQ of 167. He went all the way to Harvard, he was barely 16, and thanks to Mr. Murray he got stuck in a dream. Always on his own in the sunshine and rain, he was never seen as a person but as a walking brain. As a walking brain, he built his own cabin in Lincoln, Montana, where he was dancing in the rain without an umbrella. There in the woods he started causing pain. No, he was never seen as a person but as a walking brain. As a walking brain, he lived far away from the industrial society, cause the sound of machines caused a lot of anxiety. But when his habitat began to wane, he tried to stop them, but that was all in vain. And in his cabin he produced the worst nightmares. To get revenge is what he later declared. He sent them by post so there was no one to blame. He was never seen as a person but as a walking brain. As a walking brain. Betrayed by his brother, betrayed by his lawyers, unbelief in the eyes of his very own mother. If they call him insane, his ideas are in vain. He would never be a person but a walking brain. But a walking brain.